We come now to one of the new Christian songs, written only in 1986. It takes a theme that we are emphasizing tonight. Praise him with your music, worship him, and bless his name. Sing of the Lord's goodness. I wonder if we could have the auditorium lights on, please, because it would be very helpful to help have the auditorium lights on. Yeah. Here we are. Can you raise your hands if you know this one? Soloist over here. Well, we better have a go then, hadn't we? Let's ask Susan if she would come out, and we'll sing the first verse. We'll ask Susan to sing the first verse, and then the choir to sing the chorus, and then we'll stop, and we'll go back, and we'll have a go at it ourselves. How does that sound? Yes? All right. Let's go. And then Susan and Nikki are going to sing some notes above everybody else. It's called a descant. To join in with us this time, all right? See if you can pick it up as we go.
Repeat the chorus.
And any church musicians who are here, we expect you to use that in your services tomorrow. Nikki Ratton is a very busy lady tonight. She has another engagement at which she is performing, and she'll be leaving us at the interval in a few moments' time. So please, can I ask Nikki to come forward, and will you thank her, please, for her part in our program tonight?